Oh merde. That Jin is how she got these arms. They had all their conversation, now they're not gonna talk.
Hello, Miss Potts.
Her too.
A gentleman never tells.
Wow.
I wonder what infection check is. Science meetings, gardening duty. Friday's early release, heck yeah. Lusa? Sky glue. I love potatoes? Me too. Science isn't my favorite class, though.
I gotta talk to my dad for a second. Grab us some food?
Yeah, on it.
Get me something con picante.
You get what you get.
Scar is on his knees, right? He's praying.
What are you over here? Hmm? Come chairs away. Why are we here? What's going on?
Huh? What? He brought it on himself.
It's nice to see you too, Abby.
Oh shit, Jordan. I didn't see you there.
You coming with us to the Saravina?
Manny and I just got called up to the FOB. What are you doing at the Saravina?
Hotel and the school are getting evacuated. We're grabbing supplies and bringing everyone back to the base.
Seriously?
Can you fucking believe after everything we're falling back?
You don't know that's what it is.
At least Leah might be home from the TV station sooner.
Well, there's that, yeah. As you run, may your survival be long.
And may your death be swift.
Ew. I thought it was a pizzeria. Don't look like pizzas.
What are they serving today? Burritos. Again. Okay.
Abby, what are you doing?
Hey, tenemos prisa, dame tres burritos.
Hey man, there's a line.
Kenny, what the fuck?
Excuse me.
Wait your turn like the rest of us.
We're going to the front. Come on.
So embarrassing. Why do you have three? Go on back.
Now don't freak out. Mel's coming with us.
Manny?
Where's your pack? In the room?
Why are you doing this to me?
Because I care about both of them. And I'm tired of all the bullshit.
Does she know I'm on this drive?
She does.
And she's cool with it?
Yeah.
Why does your yeah sound like a no?
It's my accent. Come on, stop being paranoid.
He should have told her beforehand, because what if he didn't come up? She would only got two burritos. And then it definitely would have looked like they hate each other.
Hey, got any of those bars of soap that I like? The fine ones?
Sorry, Abby. Heard the section next door is getting a new haul in. Might check there tomorrow.
Bummer. Thanks anyway.
I think you get a kick out of making me uncomfortable.
No. It's an opportunity for you two to finally move forward.
We've barely said a word to each other since Jackson. I'm just supposed to pretend that didn't happen?
Of course not. You guys need to talk about it.
She wanted Joel dead as much as the rest of us.
But she's not like the rest of us. She hasn't hurt people like that before.
She kills scars all the time.
Not the way we kill Joel. Don't forget.
She wanted to kill the other two. Friends.
She's a medic. Come on, Abby. She's family. Do it for me. Okay?
I'll try.
That's all I'm asking.
I should devour that burrito.
Get your things ready. I'm gonna grab mine.
Yeah.
Be nice.
Bye. Scientist, huh?
Knock. Ready to roll?
Yeah, just about. Hi. Hey. I actually cleared you for active duty.
Barely.
You could probably get a stay if you ask.
I'd rather not sit around if I don't have to.
And Owen's okay with this?
Why would it be up to Owen? We need to grab Alice on our way.
Do better.
It's weird that her bed is right by the window. What if she wants to have some fun time? And everyone will see.
What are you getting called up for?
It's just the usual rotation, don't worry.
Hey, when you get back, will you check on my dad? He seems, I don't know, worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrist. He can barely hold a spoon.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers.
Heard they moved you and Owen to Section 96?
Yeah, it's nice. It's lots of young families.
Getting you guys excited about the baby?
Seeing all the kids running around, yeah, I'm getting ready.
All those crying babies? Let's drive Owen crazy.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation with Danny.
Danny? Yikes. Sucks for him.
Yeah. Signing out, Alice?
She's playing inside.
Great. Abby, you wanna grab her?
Hey, girl. Hey, crazy dog.
There's my favorite girl.
The only one that'll put up with your shit.
Don't be jealous.
What about the other dog?
Hey there, bear. Yeah, okay, since you asked so nicely. Get the ball. Who's the best boy? Yeah.
I gotta go, bear. I'm sorry. Oh, no.
Did I see Miss Jen last night?
Yes, you did.
You dirty dog. What's she doing in town?
Something for Isaac?
Man, it's gotta be a lonely job.
She really likes it. Ask her about Okumu's.
Well, I guess you get to stay away from the combat.
Hey,
yeah,
Abby.
That's what you're into.
Hey, I'd be happy staying put. I think. Just treating families.
Good miss fucking up scars.
Hey, Pat.
Hey.
Hey, Pat. Ma'am, as usual?
You got it.
Gracias.
Which trucks are in?
Take S-24.
I'm driving. Sign us out.
For the bail. Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
I could use a warm-up. Down for some friendly competition?
The loser cleans the apartment.
High stakes. Best score on a food magazine?
You're on, cabrón.
I don't get it. What am I supposed to be shooting?
I like my blanket tucked in tight.
God damn it.
Was I only supposed to be shooting that?
We didn't say when I have to clean.
Don't be a sore loser.
No.
Let's get to the base.
Alice, get shotgun.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use the fresh air. Give you two a chance to talk.
Yes, sir, okay.
Gracias.
Have you been sleeping these days? Not great. Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy? Nah, I'm good. It's not a big deal. No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out. I've been picking up a few extra assignments. You and I. What do you mean?
Two.
Truck S-24 headed to two.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
Really lost a hatchery. Yeah. We plan on getting it back?
Nah, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen?
I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. He keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything? Or...
No, we're still not. I mean, I've seen him in the mess hall, but we walk around each other. Jackson shook. You know, I wouldn't read too much into it.
Oh, shit! Ambush!
Hang on!
Mel, stay low!
Kill the wall!
They were waiting for us.
Yeah. Take them out!
The fuck you think we're doing?
Get closer!
Stuff here to make a pipe bomb.
Copy that. Lots of places to hide in here. Clear? Yeah. Clear.
This is so much better than getting drunk and watching anime.
What? Guys, look up there. See the light coming through?
Could be a way out.
I'll climb up there and check it out. Here we go. guys! Here they come!
Come on!
Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. Come on. Guys. Manny.
You got it. Ladies first.
Another month and I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Ax.
He said ladies first.
I like you.
Abby,
reminds me of your dad's greenhouse. Shouldn't. All these plants are alive.
Hopefully I grabbed everything. What are we getting now? Oh, there we go.
Pop said ahead.
No scars in sight.
Well, they're out there.
Yeah. Let's keep moving. Remember when we could pass through this area without getting jumped by scars?